Hey, this is Pokeball35. I was about to do my intro, and then the screen went dark because I didn't press any buttons because this is the Switch. And that was very funny how I was about to do my intro and that happened. It's funny that we're about to go to black space and the screen turned black. Welcome back to more Omori, the Hikikomori route to Omori. This is the third stream of the Hikikomori route, and now things are actually picking up. And we're actually going to be seeing some things that are different today. There hasn't been too much different, but now it's really getting different. This is all being streamed live at twitch.tv/pokeball35. Link in the description down below. If you're not already subscribed to the YouTube channel, please do so, because I do have a lot to offer, including my full playthrough of Omori. When we last left off, we were doing Hikikomori, Omori things. Stuff and things. We went all the way back through Deep Well and Deeper Well, and we just did everything related to Humphrey. We are now going back, all the way through this place, and I believe we are going to be heading to Black Space next. And there's something strange. Am I actually only missing 4 keys? Like, actually? Do I have every key but 4? Well, some of these have check marks, but they're like grayed out check marks. And then there's these that I just can't seem to get. But interesting. I'm literally doing this goes back into the hangman screen. As for X, I missed it. I mean, I know there was something that I missed. Wanna play cards with my friends? No. Actually, can I actually go back? I'm curious about something, because I found out that you can do this. Is that if I go back to white space in general, I can just stab myself awake. Like, outside of everything that I'm supposed to be doing right now. And Sunny will wake up. But, like, is there anything I can actually do? Uh-huh. So there's that. No, I saw you in the mirror. You're hiding in the doorframe. I don't want to be here anymore. I regret my decision. We are going back to bed. I'm curious if I can go anywhere else around here, but I don't think so. It's just, Omori, I'm scared. Let's go back. No, not this time. I'm not making the joke this time. Man, you really let this place go, Basil. There's a big sinkhole. It's a long way down. Do I wish to jump? Well, is there anything different about this black space journey? At this moment in time, no. It's a black space speedrun. The part where it's where something says Sony, I love you. Wait for 143 seconds, then jump down the right part. I don't remember this. My brain is not remembering this part. I just remember this, these stairs. But yeah, going through the water and then the spiders and then the stairs, the Sunny's three fears. Because I know this, I just, my brain remembers this. My brain does not remember the part leading up to this. Booga booga. I wanted to get a picture, but it faded out. I also am now noticing the curtain as well.
Welcome to Black Space.
You need to get the key first. Do I want to jump? Am I in Black Space Squared now? Oh, cool. I get to see the full background now. There's the house. There's Mari. And Mari. And Mari. Sure is a lot of Mari around here. I don't know if you can see it, so I'm gonna zoom in. There's a, like a grainy filter over this area. You are afraid. Oh. Hey, Omori. Are you hungry? I was just about to cook something up, but I'm missing some important ingredients. Why don't you find some and bring them back to me? So, hello, Mr. B. I see you have resubscribed, but your notification is, like, off. So, like, thanks for subscribing. You did the thing, and I very much appreciate you. I'm in the middle of being mentally traumatized a second time right now, so I hope you're having fun. John Angler. I just had the Tourette for a moment, and I wasn't looking at the screen, but something happened, and I don't want to look, I don't want to know what happened. Stop! Now I'm blinking and I'm seeing something happen, but I don't know what's actually happening. Okay. Pillow Hider. They call me Pillow Hider. I'm a master of hiding pillows. Yep, that's how that works. I could stab myself right now. I don't know if that's what I should or shan't be doing. Veggie kid? My favorite pillow disappeared again. I just can't sleep without it. Okay. Do I or don't I stab myself right now? Don't. Did you find it yet? I found a pillow. Good job for Aubrey. Well, it's a cool face you got there. This is an entire area that you can do in the sunny route that I just didn't see. I love how intense the filter is getting. I wonder how the bitrate is doing right now. This isn't my pillow, but thanks anyway. Great. You found it. Forget about the pillow hider thing. I decided I'm better at hiding something else instead. Well, there's more to this? A cool sprite. Omori, yep, that's me. Omori. Oh yeah, cool tree. Cool key that I can't get. Looks like a job for Aubrey. I guess I'm not getting that key. It won't let me pick it up. Omori. Well, the filter is getting stronger. I don't feel like I should be going through that door. Should I or shan't I be going through that door? I can go back to Hero. Out of curiosity right now, I'm gonna... Got it! So, there's a new border. I don't know how well you can see it. But, there's a new border. And all of the borders are just this border now. That's fun. I'll leave it on the creepy border. So it makes my immersion be immersified. And the bitrate must hate this right now. Found something for me to cook? I'll have it ready in a minute. Okay. Is it important items? No, it's just... Is it something I can equip? Nope. It heals 50 HP. Well, I don't see it. Whatever he just gave me. Didn't turn out how I thought it would. Be a waste not to give it, so enjoy. I got key ingredient. Check again. Key ingredient. Whatever he's doing, he's multiplying my glitched tofu. Because I had like 3 of them or 4 of them, and now I have 8 of them. Here, would you like my clams? I think now is the time to go through the door. The bitrate's probably really hating this. That is surprising. I don't think the game wants me to go through the door. Where am I going? Wait. Oh, never mind. It actually let me through. You are afraid. Thanks so much. Do I stab now? Or is there still something else to do in here? Taking your word for it. Wow, welcome to Black Space. Ah, yes. You can't fool me this time! It actually doesn't let me open the menu. Do I have to talk to you first? Oh, no. There, yes. No. You can't fool me this time, motherfucker. We're not doing this shit again. Fun rain room. I think I heard something that there's like a WTF value event that happens in this room or rooms similar to this room. So, about this jump rope, I was playing more of this with Gamma. And she had gotten to the Lost Library, and I told her to go into the room with the piano that I forgot to go into on this route. It doesn't really matter since there's nothing new in there. However, with the piano, there's a jump rope in the top right-hand corner of the room, which is really cool. And I saw it, and I'm like, man... This room is so fucked up. Oh, no, here it is. This is the thing I was thinking about. Expand your mind, Omori. Expand. Very good. Yeah, I don't think I saw that before. That's something I found out about after the fact. Once the raft is done, raft area is done, you're free to use the red door. So I take the raft more than once, is what you're telling me. Take it about 3 or 4 times, you forget the number. You don't like this place at all. It doesn't feel very safe. Yeah, it doesn't feel very safe. We're about to go through the meat grinder. Take the raft? I sure would. Get the key. Yes. See you later. I love content. Does this count as content? Is what I'm playing right now actually content? Is it not possible to get over there? No, I can just see that sprite, but I can't. I have been trying to interact with anything. Try harder. Well, I see something over here. The weather vane is pointing east. Ah, yes. I cannot touch this suave gentleman. The weather vane is pointing north. There should be a door if it's pointed east. I will look for the door, but I'm just curious about everything else. Never mind. I didn't want to talk to my good friend Obbibi anyway. South is not a valid direction. My boy Kelsos is over there. Door. Content. I am playing content. Are you supposed to be Kel? Are you supposed to be Mom? Mom doesn't have a sprite. We've never seen Sunny's mom before. I think that's supposed to be Sunny's mom. It's getting a little bit dark in here. Like what I'm seeing, you guys can't even see it with the brightness. Brother, I'm so glad you're here. I'm not glad that I'm here currently. It just looks like a big old pile. That's it. I found the content. That takes me out. And now my filter's here. I have a great idea. Wait a second. I have a fantastic idea, chat. We're off to find the story. Never mind. The door's locked. All right. Well. Talk to the scribbled figure when it's pointing north. I will see if I can find a scribbled figure as it is pointing north. I've made it. This is the thumbnail. Great content. I can go in the red door now. So to make absolutely sure. All right, very good. Thank you for telling me about these brand new contents. Heat up the spaghetti. I expect things to be different. You don't have to tell me that they're gonna be different. I expect them to be different. Served by the cold. Do you want to pick up the flower crown? No. Curious if the sides have anything. They do not. Oh, Baba Bagel. Can't believe you came here to save me. I missed you so much. From the truth for so long. How long will you keep running? I won't let this cycle repeat itself. I won't let you leave me, Sunny. Not again. Sunny, if you won't face the truth, then face me. Face the suffering you've caused for the people you love, the pain of knowing what you've lost, the hatred of yourself for being too cowardly to change anything about it. Let those feelings devour you here until your insides rot. Is this paralleling? I think it's paralleling. Sunny, all those times that I reached out to you, why didn't you answer? You tried to focus, but nausea overwhelmed you. You promised me that we'd face this together, but you left me all alone. You tried to persist, but you couldn't hold steady. If we can't face it together, at least we can be together here. Sunny, I'll trap you down here with me forever. But my juice! So chat, we seem to have a new border. Thank God I turned on the borders before this, because I can't access the menu right now. So you've chosen to live that way. I wonder, can you really call that living? Leave me here. There's no hope left for me. Omori! Omori! Wake up! There's a light coming from the ceiling. Do you think it's the way out? Omori, you're so heavy. Come on. Up the stairs you go. Omori? I am not looking at chat at the moment. I can always see chat in my peripheral vision from how I have it set up. I'm not looking. Phew, thank goodness you're awake. Are you hurt at all? I was trying to pull you toward this white light at the top of the staircase. I get a really nice and warm feeling from it. Let's go up together. Through all the layers of black space. Just back to black. The water. Sky. This is just an entirely new song. Game went back. Also, I'm still noticing, goddammit, that the game has still not been cropped properly this whole time, but while it's still bothering me, let me try and just, like, do that. No, it's even worse. What's happening here? Please do not hit me with this song right now, game. I'm begging you to not hit me with this song right now. Yeah, let me just, like... No, that fucks that up. Then... That should work. What the fuck is happening? Sleep, little one. You are safe with me. A toaster. Some party hats. Some movie on TV. Four girls are performing a rock song for a festival. Flowers for everyone. No more sadness, you say? When it fucking hits you with the... I was going to scratch my side. I was going to say, when the song hits you with the fucking Omori main theme duet, I actually almost just burst into tears immediately. Hey, Sonny, it's Mommy. Tomorrow's the big day. The movers will be here first thing tomorrow morning. I gave them the keys, so don't freak out if you see them. Remember to finish organizing your things today. I'll be picking you up in my car out front. Just come outside when you're ready. Okay, that's it for now. Mommy loves you. Bye, honey. You're just there. I didn't realize Sonny bought the life-size $80 something plushie from the Omocat website. Wait a moment. I was about to say nothing is wrong, and then I found out everything is wrong, actually. I have saved just in case. The boilers are the same. There's that feeling that I felt when I went through Black Space the first time about 2 months ago. I think I'm feeling that feeling again. I can tell you that it is not a good feeling. And they really make this go on for a while. I can't remember if this was the case before. I feel like my brain is playing tricks on me. but the entire title screen is white. And I feel like I remember the entire title screen not being white, because it still had the black border around it. And that might be because I just have the borders on right now. Okay, yeah. When I have the borders off, the white space border does not show up. Very good. Anyway! I need a breather, but I feel extremely uncomfortable. And to keep that alive, I would like to keep feeling uncomfortable. Now, I'm not wiping tears out of my eyes. I have one of those eye crusty things that happens when you, like, sleep. This box is for books. This box is for trash. Push into the large cardboard box. Picked up your old Orange Joe's Scratch and Sniff book. Small pinwheel. A pen cap. Toy car remote. Slinky. No, that's fine. It's not like it rolls downstairs or anything like that. A guide to our solar system. Dry modeling clay. Broken kite. Rainbow xylophone. Hungry Humphrey book. Sweetheart doll. Tangled bunch of wires. Probably not important. Bag of marbles. Oh, don't even fucking get me started on marbles. Rockowin is re-releasing on Switch pretty soon. Pet Rock's Strategy Guidebook. Plastic cash register. If you don't know the significance of marbles, then you haven't watched my Rockowin playthrough. And you should either go watch my Rockowin playthrough and or play Rockowin. An old smelly sock. That's a toy. I'm just joking. Could be a toy for some. Kid and his kite book. The benefits of tofu. Duets for Piano and Violin book. Old can of orange gel. The Food Pyramid book. A single puzzle piece. Mini toy piano. Sprout mole plush. From the Omocat website at omocat.com/shop, where you can buy a Sprout mole plushie. I think that's the URL. Captain Spaceboy action figures. There's nothing left. You sorted through your old belongings adequately. There's still a few things out of place, but that should be good enough for now. I love the voices in my head.